Creating assignments in PowerTeacher Pro is similar to creating categories. To create an assignment, first click on the Create button in the upper right part of the screen, and then click on Assignment. First, like with category creation, we'll select the classes that we want the assignment to appear in. Next, we'll make a name for the assignment. Then we'll select a category. The default values that you set in the category creation interface will populate this assignment, but you can still change the assignment on an assignment-by-assignment basis to different score types, different extra points, weights, and different point totals. We can also select whether or not the assignment will count in the final grade. Next, we'll set a due date for the assignment and enter a description. It is important to set accurate descriptions and names for assignments because these assignments will be viewable by parents in the parent portal. If you take the extra time to enter a description that includes some simple instructions for the assignment, you can cut down on time spent explaining assignment to parents after the fact. In the next tab, we'll select the students that will have access to the assignment. For the most part, you will probably be assigning your assignments to an entire class. However, you can select individual students here, for example, for a makeup assignment or for certain group projects. Next, you'll select the standards that the assignment will be tied to. If you're not using standards, you can ignore this portion. Finally, we'll set when the assignment will be published. The published date will be the date that the assignment is published to the parent portal and viewable by the parents. By default, assignments publish to the parent portal immediately. However, you can change this to a specific date, a number of days before the due date, on the due date, or never. By scheduling your assignments to publish on a certain number of days before the due date, you can create all of your assignments well in advance of their actual use and control parents' access to the assignments to cut down on questions about assignments that are scheduled for far in the future. Finally, you can select whether or not the scores will be published to the parent portal. This can be useful if you want to hold test or project scores for a parent-teacher conference or report card. Finally, click Save, and the assignment will be created.